Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, but...
Guilty.
Hey, fellas!
Goofy!
You know, that really hurt.
Aw, Goofy. Of
course, Your Majesty. I get bumped on the head all the time.
Yeah.
huh?
What's with them?
Hey!
It's the guy who's got handsome.
You mean it's his nobody?
The leader of Organization 13.
Wait a minute. Now I know. Wise Ansem, I am here to seek your advice.
I'm glad we have the opportunity to speak like this, my friend. I'm intrigued by your hypothesis, and I'm finding it difficult to stave off the urge to test it. Still, I'm concerned about the stability of the worlds.
Yep, that's what worries me too.
The doors that appeared, the place the heartless seek. I fear my research may have brought this upon us.
Master Ansem, regarding the experiment I presented the other day, with your permission, I'd like to proceed.
I forbid it! Forget this talk of doors and the heart of all worlds. That place must not be defiled.
But Master Ansem, I've been thinking.
They are not. Those thoughts are best forgotten.
Now I remember. Xehanort, Ansem's apprentice. The leader of Organization 13 is Xehanort's nobody.
Let's go! Move it!
You can't let Xehanort get away!
Right!
It's over. It's over. It's over.
Light! Give me strength! This is it!
Back off! Where's the king?
There he is!
Come on!
Your Majesty!
Xehanort!
How long has it been since I abandoned that name?
Out with it, nobody! Where's Kairi? Where's Riku?
I know nothing of any Kairi. As for Riku, perhaps you should ask your king.
Stop!
He's gone.
Show our duty.
What's going on?
Way to fall right into their trap. It's a setup by Organization 13. Xemnas is using you to destroy the Heartless. That's his big master plan.
Xemnas?
The guy you just saw. He's their leader. Got it memorized? X-E-M-N-A-S.
Organization 13 wants to get rid of the Heartless?
Man, you're slow. Every Heartless slain with that Keyblade releases a captive heart. That is what the organization is after.
So what are those guys gonna do with the hearts?
I'm not telling.
Tell us!
You're the one who kidnapped Kairi.
Bingo. The name's Axel. Got it memorized.
Where is Kairi? Please, just tell me!
Look, about Kairi, I'm sorry.
Axel!
Uh-oh.
We'll ensure he receives the maximum punishment.
I don't care about any of that. Just let me into the realm of darkness, okay?
If it's Kairi you're worried about, don't. We're taking very good care of her.
Take me to her.
Is she that important to you?
Yeah, more than anything.
Show me how important. do care for her, in that case, the answer's no.
You rotten!
Are you angry? Do you hate me? Then take that rage and direct it at the Heartless. Pitiful Heartless, mindlessly collecting hearts. And yet, they know not the true power of what they hold. The rage of the Keyblade releases those hearts. They gather in darkness, masterless and free, until they weave together to make Kingdom Hearts. And when that time comes, we can truly, finally exist.
What in the world do you think you're prattling on about? Kingdom Hearts belongs to me. The heart of all kingdoms. The heart of all that lives. A dominion fit to be called Kingdom Hearts must be my dominion.
Maleficent, no! No more Heartless!
I do not take orders from you!
Fool.
Creatures at bay, you devise a way to vanquish them forever.
Maleficent.
Do not misunderstand me. I shall have my revenge on you yet.
Maleficent!
Leave now.
I don't take orders from you.
Shut up, come on!
But what about...
Now then, where did we leave off?
Huh? Which side are you guys on, anyway?
The Heartless ally with whoever's the strongest. Yes, Sora. Extract more hearts.
No! The hearts!
Maybe everything we've done, maybe it was all for nothing. What am I supposed to do if I can't use the Keyblade?
Imbeciles! You can't be trusted to do anything.
Huh?